Good morning, everyone. And first of all, I just want to say Happy Holy Friday to all. Okay, guys, in this vlog, we will talk about the 4 hirings na kailangan mong applyan na nakaposting ngayon sa page ng agency or AG, Immigration Group Incorporated. Guys, kailangan po nila itong 4 na mga position. So, huwag mo nang palagpasin to. But before that, guys, we will have an introduction first. From Philippines to Dubai and from Dubai to Canada, here we are in this beautiful place, guys. Surrey City in British Columbia, Canada. Guys, Dudong Ed is back! So guys, I knew that all of you knows na ang AJ Immigration Group Incorporated ang tumulong sa akin papunta sa Canada. Kaya guys, lagi akong updated sa mga hiring nila dahil po nilalike ko yung page nila. So sa lahat ng mga nagtatanong ko ano yung mga positions or pwedeng applyan dito sa Canada, ito na po yun guys, 4 na position na pwede kang mag-apply dito. So guys, number 1 is cook guys. So kung nasa food industry ka at saka alam mo fit yung qualification mo dito, guys, huwag mo nang palagpasin to. Apply na guys, okay? So ito po yung requirements nila, okay? You should have to have a 3 years experience. At saka guys, you must have a secondary education. At saka guys, siyempre, meron tayong certificate of employment. So, para mas madali yung flow ng application, mas maganda prepare na ninyo yung IELTS, yung WES, or ano pa yung isa. Makikita nyo guys, ito yung mga requirements, iba. So, i-gather mo kaagad yung requirements. So, guys, applyan yan. Makikita nyo yung email ad, iba, sa baba. So, once selected ka guys, they will be contacting you. So guys, huwag mo nang palagpasin. Kung nasa food industry ka, why not, diba? Cook guys, diba? So, malay natin, soon you will be in Canada, okay? Number 2 guys is housekeeping supervisor. Guys, ang dami po ding nangingailangan dito ng housekeeping supervisors guys. So guys, the same requirements, kung titingnan nyo yung requirements guys, the same, gathered all requirements, pasa ka sa email ad na yan, and then they will be contacting you, the same. Pag selected ka guys, iwa-process yung documents mo, and then that will be your journey going to Canada. So guys, kung alam mong fit yung qualification mo as a housekeeping supervisor, apply na, di ba guys? Don't waste your time. Guys, be smart. Number 3 guys is stock clerk supervisor. Okay, so guys, if you have an experience from your point of origin, kung saan ka man ngayon, Dubai, Singapore, Saudi Arabia, Taiwan, or saan ka man ngayon, may experience ka sa stock clerk or warehousing, guys, don't waste your time. Look at this guys, stock clerk supervisor. At saka guys, the same yung requirements po natin. So guys, di ba, huwag mo nang palagpasin to. Guys, number 4, the last one is retail store supervisor. Guys, ito yung inapplyan ko na nagiging thankful ako sa agency na tinanggap ako bilang isang retail store supervisor guys. When I was selected guys, siyempre nandoon na yung kaba. Siyempre guys, Canada na ang pinag-usapan eh. So at that time really, nandoon yung excited ka na kinakabahan. Guys, when I was in Dubai, I was a senior sales associate or supervisor sa Virgin Megastore. Okay, so that's the reason why siguro na nagiging qualified ako sa retail store supervisor na position na to. So guys, kung alam mong fit ka sa qualification nila, guys, applyin nyo to guys. Retail store supervisor, guys, I can't imagine by the help of AJ Immigration Group Incorporated, I found a home here in Canada. Canadian Tire Newton Surrey. So guys, ulitin natin. Number one is cook, guys. Okay, so number two is housekeeping supervisor. Number three is stock clerk supervisor. Number four is retail store supervisor. Guys, if you are qualified or fit yung qualification na yon sa experiences nyo dyan sa point of origin mo, guys, apply na, guys. Guys, I am a living testimony na legit po sila. Hindi lang po ako, marami po kami dito sa Canadian Tire na galing po sa AJ Immigration Group. So, sayang kasi yung opportunity pag papalagpasin nyo to. Guys, don't waste your time. You will be in Canada soon once you will do your step number one. Guys, one step at a time. Alam ko ang dami niyong mga messages. Ang dami kong mga natatanggap na mga messages from you guys. So, slowly, slowly but surely, guys, one step at a time gawin natin, okay? Once you are selected, slowly, slowly. You know, guys, the agency will guide you always sa mga steps na gagawin nyo, okay? Guys, they will help you to achieve your dreams to be in Canada in the future. I know, guys, you will do that because of your family. Ganon din yung ginagawa ko. Ginagawa ko to para sa pamilya ko, guys. Okay? Guys, before we will end this video, I would like to say thank you so much sa inyong lahat, sa mga nag-like, share, comment, and subscribe sa ating channel, guys. So, don't forget to subscribe in order for you to be updated for more videos to come. Okay? Alam nyo, guys, gagawin natin tong chain of information para sa journey nyo or sa mga information pa na pwede natin gagawin dito sa Canada. Marami po tayong mga information na pwede natin gagawing guide in your journey soon going to Canada. So, lastly, guys, shout out sa inyong lahat, sa mga OFW. Guys, tayo po ang tunay na mga bayani. Hindi ko kayo makakalimutan talaga. Guys, I can relate with you, guys. Ano? Kaya pa ba? Guys, grabe, mahirap, diba? Mahirap lalo na mag-isa. Ako ngayon, may message yung pamilya ko na I really miss them. But what to do, my friend, okay? So, shout out sa inyong lahat. Saludo ako sa inyo, mga ulirang mga bayani, okay? Guys, again, happy Holy Friday to everyone. Enjoy your day, guys, okay? So, guys, always remember, we have a choice to be happy. Basta laging tandaan, guys, masaya ang buhay. Basta happy lang!